Southeast Asia is projected to be the world's fourth largest economy by 2030. More and more people will move into urban areas, looking for jobs. These urban areas will house an additional 73 million people by 2030. Urbanization, at such a rapid rate, comes with challenges. Can Southeast Asia provide for such explosive growth sustainably?